Hello, it's Angeline here. Welcome to another quick tip video with Unity Stem. Today we're going to do some jelly roll flowers. So first up, I'm going to color in this beautiful image with my Copic markers. And here I'm going to use the Sakura glaze and souffle pens to create my jelly roll flowers. This will create a 3D glazed effect on your image. So this will be a great addition to your cart. Here I'm showing the up close of the 3D effect. See how glossy it is? So I'm going to color in the rest of the flowers with 3 different colors of the pens. So enjoy! So here's my finished card. Hope you've enjoyed today's video. Bye!